What's going on, guys? Nikki Rizzles here. Are you feeling tired of not being tired when it comes time to be tired? Well, I'm hoping that this is the solution to all of our problems and questions. I wanted to do an unboxing of the Roka X Huberman Wind Down Glasses. Now, as somebody that is constantly trying to find the most optimized version of myself, I feel like that's a trend. Nowadays, everybody's just trying to feel better, perform better, be better. As somebody that's been trying to do that for the longest time, there's little incremental things that you can do to get to the point of feeling like your best self. And unfortunately, in my career path, there's a lot of screens. You guys get where I'm coming from. In the modern day business world, there are screens everywhere. And what do screens produce? That lovely, lovely blue light. My eyes! Now, you'll get people that say it makes no difference, but I feel a huge difference when I'm not looking at screens all day. And when I am looking at screens all day, camera screens, computer screens, cell phone screens, I am wiped out. These wind down glasses are meant to cut out all blue light with a full amber tint to the actual lens. So what are these glasses designed to do? These glasses are designed to block all, not just some, all of the blue light that hits your eyes in the evening. And what does that blue light do? That blue light is known to interfere, especially with your sleep patterns, your circadian rhythm. Andrew Huberman's a big, big advocate of getting sunlight in your eyes in the morning, and then obviously cutting down that blue light exposure at night. This is just another way for me to do that, because sometimes I'm at home and I do want to watch TV, or I want to play some Xbox. Let's be realistic. My nighttime routine isn't perfect. I don't always go to bed at the exact moment that I want. I don't always cut all the screen time down, but this could definitely be a way for me to cut that light out where I can still feel tired, wind down, and use those devices in the evening times. So what is blue light known to do? I'm not reinventing the wheel here. I want to be as transparent as humanly possible. Some of the key benefits to glasses like these: our blue light suppresses melatonin production, a hormone that helps regulate our sleep and wake cycle. And by blocking this blue light, these glasses help to promote melatonin production and improve the sleep quality that you're gonna get. But Dr. Huberman is an expert on the role of light in regulating our sleep-wake cycle, and he has conducted extensive research on the effects of blue light on sleep, and his work has shown that blocking blue light can improve sleep quality. It's some of the stuff that we know. I mean, you know, you do a lot of research, you listen to a lot of the different podcasts. This is stuff that has been talked about in excess. So we know that we should be limiting screen time at night. However, we're all business professionals, we're all human beings. We don't always get that exact stop time at 5 p.m., 6 p.m. when the sun starts to set. All right, so now let's do the unboxing. I really did want to use these tonight. So normally I would have a little bit more of a script and some more key points, but you guys get the picture. Cutting off the blue light, melatonin production, better sleep quality, and that's what we want. So let's see it. Let's see what these guys look like. Now, like I said, the cool thing about the Rokas was they will do a prescription, non-prescription. And after ordering these frames from them, I was a big fan of the process and the actual quality of the frames that they gave us. Inside the box, we get a Roka Huberman Lab. I don't know if it'll focus on that. Let's see. There we go. Roka Huberman Lab. Branding on the box. We get some stickers. I guess that's my packaging slip. 20% off codes, that's pretty cool. Give those to somebody. Maybe I'll put that in the description. Actually, a couple 20% off codes, that's awesome. Got some Roka stickers, love that. Who doesn't love some stickers? And a handwritten note from Roka in Austin. It says, Nicholas, thank you for your support. Enjoy your new Rokas. Handwritten notes, beautiful touch. Love seeing that. All right, let's get this open. Now, I tried to check out this box last night, but I knew I would wind up ruining this if I tried to rip this open, and I don't mind ripping it like this. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I never promised a clean unboxing experience. Oh my God, I'm really just butchering this thing. All right, so we got the Roka box showing in the front. Let's open these puppies up. A little Roka Huberman Lab card, which is pretty awesome. Scan to visit the roka.com/Huberman and learn the science behind the technology. I will put that link in the description. Let's see what we got right here. Oh, that's cool. So You actually get your nose sizes and a little key to change the bridge, I guess, of the glasses. So size 2 is what's currently in there. And then obviously you get the glasses and a little QR code for product care and all that good stuff. So let's set this box aside. Look at those. So we have the full amber glasses for nighttime use. And I wanted to get the amber frames as well, because when I put these puppies on, it's time for bed. Now, I did read reviews that you're not supposed to wear these driving or doing any type of activities like that at night. This is primarily just for when you're winding down at home. And there we go. Do I look official? I'll tell you what, the prescription's perfect. Now, one of the cool things that I used to get glasses from Warby Parker and a couple of other spots, and one thing that I loved about Roka is they actually ask for your pupillary distance, which is the distance for your pupils and the center of your eyes, so they know where to place the prescription of the lens. Because if you know prescription glasses, it's not the entire lens that creates the prescription. So it's just that mostly that area to cover the actual eye. And Warby Parker and a bunch of other spots that I went to never asked for that. So I always felt the frames, like the actual prescription was off, and I never really enjoyed wearing them for long periods of time. However, these have been phenomenal, and I can already tell that these are spot on as well. So there's the amber glasses. What do you think? I mean, how do I look? How's the kid look? I'll tell you what, it does darken it up, and you do feel like you could chill like this. It doesn't feel, not, listen, it's glasses. Not that it would feel any particular way, like it's jagged on you, but you do notice how much really bright light hits you until you kind of wear something like this. But these are phenomenal. I'm very excited to put these on and just leave them on when I get home in the next 20 minutes. But I mean, for an unboxing video, my first one, that's not too bad. And I think that's a great company brand collaboration to start with. So Wind Down Glasses by Roka and Andrew Huberman. I will have more of a review as I start to wear them going forward. I guess the days that I train jiu-jitsu, I'll wear them after that. But yeah, I'm excited to give these a try for a longer period of time, obviously, than just trying them on for 2 seconds, and then see how it affects my sleep and relaxation at night. I appreciate all y'all for fucking with me, but for now, peace.